anyways, we're all up on the power outage. Like, it's crazy, dude. Everything is off. Oh, God. This is crazy, dude. I'm gonna wait till the power comes back on, so I have to be very quiet because I'm gonna hear my mom snoring, so I'm still sick, by the way, so. But anyways, if the power goes back on, I'm gonna let you guys know, so. It's freaking bright. Okay guys, the power's back on, and it took very long for the freaking power to come back on, okay. So yeah, I'm going to give you the update about my sister's eyebrows. So here it is. That's right, you guys. Her eyebrows are growing back. So yeah, if you saw the beginning, I know it's freaking sad, but I had to do it, so. How sad, right? But, so I have a creepypasta called, he's not here with me, WMTT, so, and I still don't have any ideas for it, so if you have an idea, tell it, and I'll actually give you a shout out in the creepypasta video, so yeah. And yesterday was the SmackDown Live, and the other day was Monday Night Raw. Freaking good. So yeah, sorry for being boring right there, but pretty much. That's all I have for today. Sorry if this was a boring vlog, but anyways, take for attitude of the day, okay, dude, and be safe around trains and pretty much germs and stuff. You don't want to be like me, all sick and freaking. Laying all day, sick, stuffy nose, freaking Vicks everywhere, so yeah. But like, subscribe, favorite, comment, turn on notifications, go ding ding, and share, whatever you can do, so yeah. Bye. Me.